We plow the fields and scatter the good seed on the land. But it is fed and watered by God's almighty hand. He sends the snow in winter, the warmth to swell the grains, the breezes and the sunshine, and soft refreshing rain. He only is the maker of all things near and far. He paints the wayside flowers, he lights the evening star. The wind and waves obey him, by him the birds are fed. Much more to us his children. He gives our daily bread. We thank thee then, O Father, for all things bright and good, the seed time and the harvest, our life, our health, our food. Accept the gifts we offer, for all thy love imparts, and what thou most desire.